are. It is Wednesday, September the 5th, and we are in Barnsley at the ruins of the Monk Breton Priory, a Cluniac monastery founded in the 1100s. A beautiful piece of property. It's an interesting fact. Monks knew how to pick out property. It was a practical point, but I think there must have been something also from the contemplative point of view. They could find a good piece of property. The water is very nearby so that they could haul water up for the needs of the monastery. And we're standing here in this was the abbot's chambers. It was the great room. And we're just off the cloister. But you see the size of the stones, the archway, the remains of the archway, just a wonderful piece of work. And it's amazing to think it's over 1,000, just about 1,000 years old. Great craftsmanship and built for the honor and glory of God. It's a shame that it was taken down as it had been. But there's substantial remains left and just some beautiful arches. It's amazing the arches have stood as long as they have. So, grateful to be here. Part of his great room, there's a fireplace up above on the second floor and another one up on the third floor and a spiral staircase in the corner. Very remarkable though. The stonework is held to the wall. There's some design work up on the top of the old fireplace.
Spiral staircase.
Oh my gosh, sure. Huh. There's all sorts of stuff back in here too. I hadn't seen this.
You can see the fireplace. spiral staircase.
Oh my gosh, sure. Huh. There's all sorts of stuff back in here too. I hadn't seen this.
See the fireplace?